What's up, everybody? This is Yellow Gamer, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we're gonna be playing a different game. I started playing Wizard 101, and I've been doing several Mortal Kombat videos, but today is a different day. We are playing Roblox. This is actually another one of my childhood games that I played around the ages of 12 and 13, and I decided to bring my brother along because he also used to play when we were younger. So, yeah, Roblox. Alright, so basically this, it's a lot like Gmod in a way, but more, I guess more friendly Lego based. You try out a bunch of different games from other creators and you just have fun that way. Different types of games, shooters, doesn't matter. So right here we're playing a Tycoon of Five Nights at Freddy's 4, based around the plushies. What's a Tycoon? Basically what a Tycoon is that you purchase a store and you begin to build your own like settlement based on the theme of the game. So the theme for this one is Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, so it looks like Foxy is already taken and Chica is already taken. So we got Freddy and Bonnie. Which one's this one? I'm not sure which one that one is.
I think that's
Bonnie. Let's move over here. Freddy and Bonnie. No, that's okay. Over here. Alright, the brown one has to be Freddy. Alright, so I'm gonna go with Freddy, and you pick Bonnie, and after a while we'll just take a look at each other's settlements. Okay, so we have Balloon Boy over there. Alright, now I am the owner of the Freddy plushy Tycoon. So yeah, this is my settlement now. I get to build it around everything Freddy based. So carpet floor, that's free. So we have the brown carpet floor, brown, so yes. Okay, by path. Free. All right, so here we have the halls, I believe, the hallways to the store. Cash to collect, zero. All right, how much cash do we have? Over here we have zero cash. Manual teddy dropper. Click here to create teddy bear. Buy auto cotton dropper. Okay. Buy auto cotton dropper. No, that's another one. Anything else that's free? Cash to collect, zero. My fabric, no. Alright, let's see. Click here to create teddy bear. Alright, what's going on over here? Alright, so, okay, I get it. So these little foamy things, the teddy bears, they drop into the machine carries them all over to this green square. Once they land on that green square, I'm making money for my store. I don't know who it's being sold to and I don't think it matters. So right now we have... Okay, we have to collect it. We have 27. Let's drop some bears. Yeah, let's drop some bears. We get a lot of money. Let's get a lot of that money. I'm dropping some bears outside the store. Oh, this is not good. Alright, so right here we're about to make some good amount of money. Right here. 22, 24. There we go. That's that. The money's flowing in now. Let's get to 50 real quick. Can we get to 50? Yes, 50. Right there. Press some more. Let's create some more teddy bears. That's gonna drop them out. Alright. 66. Alright, now we have $66 in our inventory. Alex, how you doing over there?
Oh, pretty good. I have 101.
You have 101. Oh, whoa, that's pretty good, Alex. Are you doing the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh, but you're just spamming it, I guess?
Yeah.
Alright, upgrade cover walls. Okay, let's see what else we could buy. Let's buy... the first walls. Alright, so here we have the first walls. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to build secondary walls and third walls to and maybe fourth walls to fill up the store. How much was that? We have $88 left in our inventory. Let's collect some of that money and make some more teddy bears while we're here. Alright, let those teddy bears drop. Collect for them $5. Begin buying plushie morphs. 100? Nah, not yet. Lamps. Begin plushie stand. Free. Oh, this is free. Alright, this is where we're gonna have all our plushies. That also builds up a wall, actually. Buy Freddy plushie, Bonnie plushie, Chica plushie, Foxy plushie. All 500. Well, that's gonna have to wait a while. Buy secondary walls. Yes. That's my second. Oh, wow, that is nice. Okay. This is starting to look like the store. Balloon Boy over here is creeping me out, though. 102 cash. The factory's over here. This is where I guess I'm gonna call myself the manager. I'm calling myself the manager. Like it's official. I'm in charge of this place. All things Freddy, they come to me. If you're a fan of Bonnie or Foxy or Chica, leave my store now. Collect that mad cash, get to 100 real quick. Can we get to 100? Are the teddy bears detailed for you?
I color them.
Oh, you could color them?
Yeah, they're brown for me.
How do you color them?
You need to buy the color option. Go to the right.
Right?
Yeah, should be one of those two.
Upgrade convoy walls, fabric color. Oh, colorizer, this one.
Yeah.
Choose your fabric color. Let's go with the brown. Oh, there we go. Brown teddy bears. That makes 10 times more sense. Yes.
Except the little... Oh,
they do. What are they? Oh, it's cotton. Yeah, it's cotton. Yeah. You right. You right. Alright. Let's collect this cash right here. We got $200 in our disposal. Let's buy some windows. Let's buy the door. Oh, we can open and close it? Well, we're closed for now. Wait. I press the green one and it closes. I press the red one and it opens. Alright. Buy windows? Yes. We can't have people coming in here. No, I'm not gonna let them mess with my stuff. No. Yeah, the cat? You remember the cat? No. You ever seen that cat? No, it's a cat, and all it says is no. No. It's pretty cool. We have 200 cash at our disposal. In our wallet. Okay, so you can kind of tell already that we're building a store right here. Five Nights at Freddy's Pizza Diner place. So, yeah, it's supposed to be like the original, I believe. But the only difference is it's all Freddy based. For example, my brother, he's in the Bonnie plushie tycoon, so his is all gonna be Bonnie based, which is pretty interesting, and we should probably go check out the other ones in a little bit. Buy a small couch for 200, buy a big comfortable couch for 500. Begin buying plushie morphs. What's this? Ah, buy Golden Freddy plushie morphs. Those are expensive, but we'll wait on that. We have 102 right now. Let us move on. That Foxy plushie tycoon guy has a lot of money in his disposal. Let's create more teddy bears. Teddy bears. Auto cotton dropper? What's this? Should we buy it? Let's buy it.
Oh, is it the one that costs 500?
It costed 50, I think. Oh, it's another one. Alright, so now I got two that automatically create cotton for me. Buy auto cotton dropper and 250. We have 52 at our disposal. Wait, let's collect that cash. Collect that cash. Mad cash. Buy upgrade cotton dropper. Convoy walls. Let's buy this. What did we buy? I don't know what we bought. Alright, more. We have 250. Now we got, let's call it 300 at our disposal. Plushie lamp? Let's buy a lamp. Oh, now we just buy the floor for the lamp. Each one costs 1,000? Yeah, we're gonna have to wait on that now, aren't we? 200. No. My big comfortable. Okay. Let's buy more plushies. That's three stuck together. Alex, look at this. It's like three little brother plushies just running on the machine.
Oh,
yeah. I actually got two right here. Two stuck together. Nah. Three.
I had mine brown, but I made it neon.
Swag. Buy more. Oh, okay, I get it. So that's what we bought. These little walls right here. So that way they don't fall out. Now we can deploy many of them. Many. Alimony. Alright. Auto cotton dropper. Alright, how much do we have? Let's go 500 real quick. 500. Come on. Give me 100 more, fam. 100 more. 100 more. 100 more.
I'm trying not to
hit
the thing.
That's alright. That happens to me all the time. Oh no, we got a Freddy bear stuck on the... I don't know what happens if you step into the machine. I bet nothing happens. How much do we have? 583, that's good. Let's see. Something expensive. Let's buy something nice. Something real nice. Something. Check shade.
Nice.
The Freddy plushie, let's buy that. Ah! It's a Freddy. Oh wait, we get to carry it as well. What is it? Let's go. Cool. Yeah, I got my own Freddy plushie. I'm gonna go show this off. Alec, where are you? Let me go take a look at your base. Open this up real quick. Okay, if I leave, I guess I have to leave it open. Let's go over here, dude. There's a bit of Freddy plushie. It's a Freddy plushie. Where you at, Alex? All the way over here? Oh, I sees you. I see your top hat. Alright, let's take a look at what you got going over here. Ooh, you got the Bonnie plushie! Yeah! Ooh, oh, this one looks nice. It's all purple. Even the button glowing things on the ground are purple. Oh, it's a Bonnie plushie. How did I get it? Yeah! Bonnie plushie! Ah! That's cool. Let's go look at your factory. Go take a look at that factory. Collect cash. No, it doesn't work for me. Ooh, you got some acid teddy bears, dude. You're about to get shut down. Your teddy bears have acid in them. Yeah, you know this is wrong. I'm out of here. Oh, look, you see yours is the red button to close the door. Mine's weird. Yeah. Okay, so if you guys like this game, you guys get to, you guys can like it, give it a thumbs up, and then that way you get a free plushie. I think it's a Golden Freddy.
Yeah, wait.
Golden Freddy plushie? Okay. Now we got some cash monies to collect over here. Let's play some more. Make more. Cotton dropper. Let's buy the cotton dropper. 250. Another one for 500. Really? Are you getting a lot of money? I'm trying to create as many teddy bears as I can. Bye. And then, yeah, let that cash money flow in. Convoy speed 1,000. Oh, come on, teddies. Yay! That's exactly what I'm talking about. Party over here. Too legit to quit. Alright, so we got 300 right there. Oh, let's buy a morph. Oh, they're 2,500. No, wait. Oh, no. They're 25,000. What can we buy? 300 at our disposal. Let's see.
I'm halfway to getting a 1,000.
Large couch.
Getting 1,000.
1,000?
Yeah.
We bought third walls.
Yeah.
And buy small couch. No, we can't. No, we need money. We need monies. Monies.
Yeah, alimony.
The alimony. Beyond my broken heart. We got 206. Yes, now let's buy the couch. Oh, let's close my door. Otherwise, I'll get it. small couch. Yes. Can we sit on him? No, there's no sitting option. Alright. Let's buy a few more things. How about, we're at 15 minutes. We can go for a 20. Let's see what else we can buy in like 5 minutes. Yeah, we're at 15 minutes. That's crazy. But for that, we're going to need a lot of teddy bears. A lot of teddy bears. Feel my broken.
Alright, I have 1,000.
Ooh. How'd you get that much?
Just
spam. You know what? No, let's make this a 25 minute video. We got 10 minutes, Alex. Yeah. 10 minutes. What you got? You got 1,156. Jesus. What's an upgrade? What does the upgrade do?
The upgrade basically makes a hologram wall. So whenever the objects pass by that hologram wall, it counts as it being dropped. And but it's like if it drops a second time, you know what I mean?
Oh really? So it doubles it?
Yeah.
Interesting. Let's get to 450 real quick. More teddies. Alright, 500. Let's collect that real quick. 531. Buy Nightmare plushie, Shadow Freddy plushie, Foxy Lamb. These are all. Okay. Let's buy. You know what? No, let's save it. Yeah, let's. Oh no, I bought something by accident. Plushie lights. Ah, now I'm down to 31. That sucks. Alright, more. We need more. I was not pressing the button. More. So later on in the game, I believe when you get a lot more money, you are able to buy the shadow versions of the plushies. I think that's why they're so expensive, because you have to get like a good amount of money and that takes a while. So yeah, you want to get to the shadow ones, you're gonna have to wait a while and save up a good amount of money. And make sure you upgrade your factory. That seems to be the most possible. The best possible way to make some good money.
Make some Foxy plushie.
Make some Fred Bears. More. 300. Let's get to 1,000. Let's buy ourselves something nice and expensive.
I
Foxy? I got a Bonnie one. Thanks to you. 500. Let's collect that 500. Let's get to 1,000. No, what happened? Oh, the two people left? Whoa, there's three people. Whoa, there's way too many people in here. Let me check next door. Yeah, it's gone. Freaking Chica is gone. Now they can buy Chica and Foxy. If I would have been able to choose, I would have gotten the Foxy one. But someone already had that one. So I chose Freddy, the main character. Wow. 700. Come on, 300 to go. 300. Come on. How much are the morphs again? I'm gonna go look at the morphs. 100? No. Oh, it's you. Let me open the door for you. Let me press that red button to open the door for you. There you go, fam. Yeah. Oh, what's this? Oh! In 8-bit. 2,000. Oh, those are expensive. Expensive. Alright, let's buy ourselves something nice. What are the lamps for? Do you have any lamps? No? Well, we're about to find out what they're for. Let's create more teddy bears. So yes, as you can see, we're buying less and less things as the video goes on, because things get more expensive. But that's why you own a factory in Freddy Fazbear's Pizza Place Diner / Bite of a 87. Take care of your frontal lobe, everybody. That goes for my top hat as well. Alright, 100. Collect. Oh, we're at 1,000. Yes. All right. Let's go buy a lamp. Bye.
Right now, this is my temporary YouTube outfit.
You know what it is?
Yeah.
Wait, I have a Bonnie lamp, a Foxy lamp, and 2 Chica lamps. Why? Foxy. Oh. Ooh. Wow. That's nice. Mmm. Alright, 100 to collect. Let's upgrade our factory in a little bit. More cash monies. Oh, three teddy bears stuck together once again. We got 4 minutes to go. What else can we make?
4 minutes?
Yeah.
So it's been almost 2 minutes?
Mm-hmm. One of the people in this lobby is a guest. Okay. Freddy lamp. I should have bought that one. Big comfortable couch. Glass table. For $250. You may be one, no? Fourth walls. Let's buy the fourth walls. That's gonna be 500. And we are at 300. So let's get more money.
Yeah.
Oh, 400. I must have accidentally stepped on the platform. 470. Come on, Freddy. Freddy's. I'm at 500. Let's buy them walls. Fourth walls. Where are they? Where are the fourth walls? Ah. 500. Yes. Ah, fifth walls. Ah, oh, God. Man. I thought the fourth walls were actually the higher ones. Okay. There goes $500. We got 2 minutes. Well, we got 2 minutes and like 10 seconds. That's okay. It's like flea market. We got it. We sell it. It's a meanie. Come on. We got it. Hey. We talking about flea market. No, we talking about Fred Diner. Hey, you heard it. It bites you. It scares you. We got it. Bites your front lobe. Aw, hey. Fred Diner. We talking about Fred Diner. How much we got? How much money do you spend at the mall? All of them, Freddy. Alright, how much we got? 528. Let's buy something. Something nice. A glass table, large couch. Let's buy the large couch. Ooh, that comes with its own little Freddy. Oh, golden Freddy lamp. Yes, that's nice. We talking about flea market. We got 28. Ah, 1 minute to go. I don't think we can do much of it. I'm gonna go look at your place real quick. Hey, you heard me. We talking about flea market. You're on the way up and down. The streets. This be a messed up world. Is that you? No, that's not you. Alright, open them doors, fam. You look like the owner. Like, can I speak to the manager? It's a guy dressed like that. Oh, dude, this is nice. You got some good stuff in here. Oh, you got your acid teddy bears over here? They're gonna get shut down anytime soon? That's nice. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. Outward Gamer, where you at, fam? Let's be plushies over here. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, Let me know if you are looking to play this game. I will leave a link to it in the description below. Really cool game. It's a tycoon. Build your own place. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys check out Outworld Gamer's channel. My little brother. He does a lot of GTA videos. As always, remember to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys next time on the battlefield. See ya.